becoming an example of a little island of sustainable, maybe not farming, it's too advanced, but growing things in the city.
I also think that maybe providing a bikeway that would generate electricity or could generate heating for the pavements or even light in winter could be a good idea.
It should be a place or a space for all, from different backgrounds, from different social groups, from different countries, different occupations.
So we should definitely look more into maybe could we develop some kind of community garden in this boulevard?
We've got a lot of ideas, I think, from those visits. This is what greening is about.
How can we combine, integrate urban farming within the health system, offering, for example, people suffering from depression or other mental health issues, offering them a chance to get involved in working with soil and plants and getting back into a meaningful rhythm of life.
That we also work as a rain catchment thing that could collect rainwater from cloudbursts, for instance.
But what we've really been able to do is spend time there, observing, tracking, mapping. And so one of the things about Sunderland Boulevard is it brings people together.